days before he turned 80. He was sitting out back in a rocker. He said, what you been up to lately? I told him, chasing a dollar. And in between sips of coffee, he poured this wisdom out. Said, if you want my 2 cents on making a dollar count, buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. Add a few limbs to your family tree. And watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy dirt.
Caught on that ladder, let me tell you what it's all about. Find you a few things that matter that you can put a fence around. And then he laid it out. Buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. And add a few limbs to your family tree. And watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy dirt.
You can buy dirt. The good Lord for it,
cause he ain't making any more of it.
So buy dirt,
find the one you can't live without.
Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground.
Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. Add a few limbs to your family tree. Watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy dirt.
I wouldn't be sitting here next to you if it weren't for the almost maybes.
Here's to the one that my family thought was gonna make me drop to one knee. And I tried like hell, but I couldn't help. My mama loved her more than me.
And to all those July crushes turning into September leavings.
Goodbyes that didn't feel good back then, it happened for a real good reason.
It's to be almost so close, it's over. He ain't holding you tight. If he ain't treating you right, I'ma be the first one calling him crazy. Cause girl, it's just a matter of time until you find that the right guy staring you back into your eyes right now. No rush, but if he ever singles you up.
He hasn't even looked your way since you walked in. But I can't help it that I can't.